Now, for the design of the observer, before we go there, I would like to see the figure that we show from the previous slide, that we have the system, that here we have a x dot, here we have a 1 and take the x, it will become x, and the x multiplied by c of the give mode the output, and the x multiplied by the magnitude of the a and the sum of the b u that my input, they give my the system. This system is a estimator, or the observer will be such as the x at a dot, x at a dot integration become x hat, and the multiply by matrix c, they give me the output, and the multiply the matrix of the a, and the sum of the same input of my system multiply by b, they give you the x hat t. But the output of here, I can write the output of here should be minus about the this output multiply the gain. This is a feedback, they go to the make the correction for the x hat dot. I can say the x hat dot is equal to a x hat t plus b u t plus l is a feedback gain multiply the y t minus c x hat t, because the output should be the feedback about the output. If you multiply by here and the factorize, you will see the a minus lc, you find the x hat t plus b u t and plus l y t, and the y t for me is equal to lc x t, because y t here become, you can write the lc and x t. Now if I write the x tilde t, x tilde t is x dot t minus x hat dot t, meaning this is the error of the observer. The real state minus estimation, the name is x tilde t. Actually, if this one becomes 0 is the best, but we cannot find the 0. And if you substitute the x dot theta a x t plus b u t and substitute this to here, a little simplify the equations, you will find the x tilde t is equal to a minus lc x hat t. The name is the observations error. Okay, this one I want to say before to go to the course, I want to see these things. And another things that here you find the x hat t is equal to a minus lc x hat t plus b u t plus lc x t. Here a and c must be observable full rank, then you can find the l. For finding the l, you can find the a minus lc v c is must be observable. For finding this, you can find the eigenvalue about the A minus LC is equal to eigenvalue about the A minus LC transpose, and this one is equal to eigenvalue about the A transpose minus C transpose L transpose. Exactly similar about the for the control above, you find the eigenvalue about the A minus BK, and here for here you can write a place in the MATLAB A B, and the pole is the number about the pole that you have, and you find about the K. This is the pole placement method. For here the same thing, you can write the A and LC, and you can and for the observable you can write the place of the A, C, and the pole, and the L. You can find the L easily by this formula. But here, because you must find the transpose, I will add the A transpose, C transpose, and equal to L transpose. Just careful about the transpose. And now we go for the system that the here they wrote the x hat k plus 1 equal to j x hat k plus h u k, and this bar that we saw together is a feedback system about the L C x hat k minus y k. This is from the observer, and this is my the system. Here the said the six hat k is from here. The feedback about the y k, the plus minus the root, but from the previous slide, I did the feedback the y me. I wrote the for my system. Me write the L y k minus c x hat k. Here they write the L c hat k minus 1. Both of them will be, because the output of observer minus the output of my system, or the output of my system minus about the output of the observer, both of them, because the error will be the correction about my the x hat k plus 1. For the consider the discrete LTI system you have here, and the definition, the following observer here, the name is a copy of the system, exactly the copy of the system, and here this is the feedback term of the system, and the error, the dynamic error is x hat k minus x k, the name is error of the here. Sometimes it's an error, or sometimes the name is a the name is a x til dot a k is equal to a k that we saw the previous slide, and the e k plus 1 equal to j plus l c e k. Okay, this is the x e k plus 1, or is equal to x til k plus 1. Now consider the discrete LTI system you have here, necessary and sufficient condition for observer design. If system 16 is observable, it is possible to find the gain of the L in order to place arbitrary all of the pole of the error dynamics. And here they said the pole of the observation error is equal to eigenvalue of the G plus LC. Then the same as you saw in the control system, you said Zi minus G plus LC here. Determination here is equal to determination Zi minus G plus LC equal to the zero. Assuming we want to place the pole in this P1 and P2, then the determination of this matrix equal to my pole. The method finding about the L, you can direct computation of L by the definition that we saw the previous slide. In the MATLAB, you can find the place of the A transpose, C transpose, the pole is equal to L transpose. This is equal to L transpose. Here is such as a transpose. And we give the example. Consider you have this system, the G is here and the C is equal here. Find the gain of the L, that means for the feedback, to have the two poles, one of the pole here and another pole here. For the observation error dynamics. Okay, this is very easy. If the observer x hat k is equal to this, then error of here become G plus LC, where the EK or the observation error is equal to x hat k minus x k. Okay, definition about L, L transpose will be L1 and L2 transpose. We can say the determination about Zi minus J minus LC is equal to the my, you can find about the formula, as equal to the Z minus P1, Z minus P2. I have the Z1, I have a P1, I have a P2, I substitute here. Then you can find the L1 and the L2. This is not I, it's L, L1 and L2. Okay, if you put in the formula, particularly the case of the system in the observable, you see the xk plus 1, you have this formula. This is the canonical form. That start for me the g something like this, and the u start by bn, bn minus 1, and you have the one output system. The L, that means will be L1, L2, Ln transpose, can define very easily. I will write the determination about here. Zn plus An minus Ln. Here, just I don't know why to put I, all of them is L. L1, L2, and L3. An minus L2Z plus An minus L1. And if you see the number about the pole I have, Z minus P1, Z minus P1, extension this one, and use the coefficient by the mu1, mu2, mu3, and these two equations should be is equal together, and easily you can find the L, the same as we did, the same thing in the controllable. L become An minus mu n until A1 minus mu 1 transpose. Okay, here's very important note here. If the system is not originally in the observable mechanical form, but there are existing a change of the basic matrix P such that we can turn the original system into the observable. If you see your system is not observable, you can multiply by the P, your system become observable. This is a very important and very useful for your mini project. Design an observer such that the dynamic of observation error has a three pole, 0.5, 0.1, and 0. That means mu1, mu2, mu3, and here is the a1, a2, a3, and easily you put in the formula that the a1, a2, a3, all of them is equal to 1, and the mu1, mu2, mu3, you can easily by the expand about the pole. Then you can find the L equal to A3 minus mu 3, A2 minus mu 2, and A1 minus mu 1 transpose. You can find the L. What is meaning of the L? The L, when you find the L, this is the gain of the system, that if you put this gain, you can estimate of your state, variable about your system.